Stephanie.
Yes.
She's pretty strong.
Don't hide now. Nobody hide. Stephanie. Stephanie, don't hide. I know you're trying to.
I know.
Are we ready?
Megan, smile.
Close your eyes, Angela.
Okay, we'll do one more.
Schmitty said the same thing.
Go here, Pop.
See, he still has hair. In his old picture.
We gotta have a speech now.
A speech?
Yeah, speech. Schmitty, he ought to speak one time.
I think so too. Let's hear his voice. I've always got my mouth open, haven't I? Come on.
That's enough, Schmitty. That's enough.
I always have been the speaker.
Bob's the only one who hasn't been, right? Why don't you give it to Al? Let him take the video.
How much do you charge, Sherry?
Pretty expensive. You ready?
Okay. Smile.
Here we go.
Huh? Oh, she's got one shoe on. What happened to the other one?
Everybody look at the camera.
Okay, fine, thank you. Just start passing them out.
Another 60, Papa. Another 60.
Give him an anniversary kiss.
Oh, my gosh.
And, oh,
I gave him one this morning.
Oh, that's cute.
Oh, I bite him. That's a lot. I have to wake him up. Grandpa doesn't wake up that easy.
I think that she's going to bring in a little bit, some more here.
Okay, bring it in.
Good.
Yes.
All of us are so close that we can all be here and that you're still here.
We love you all. We hope we can all get together in another 5 years. Probably won't make it.
Oh, yes, you will. Yes.
Looking positive.
Tell us your secret. Dorothy and I and all of us, we just want to know. What's your secret?
Well, let me say this. We have more than just ourselves. We have the Lord God who would drive us. For the 3/4 or more.
And you're very close, you and Dad. You do a lot of things together. And
we've always been together. Where he goes, I go.
Happy anniversary. Lovely family.
Thank you.